crossing guard who spends his days helping students has a few caring students to thank for helping him. Ed Vance fell ill while monitoring students in the DeSoto School District, and those students knew exactly how to help. Lisa Benson has the story.
Okay, you have a good one now.
You too.
Ed Vance has worked as a crossing guard helping students for 9 years.
Make sure they don't get hurt, get run over, yeah.
But on September 1st, Vance was the one who needed help. Help that these three Prairie Ridge Elementary School fifth graders provided.
We saw him and he couldn't get up. He was having trouble. And we tried to get him up, but he couldn't.
The stop sign was on the ground, so I felt like there was something wrong because he usually always like has the sign in his hands.
We would have felt bad just leaving someone there. Like with no help.
A passerby also stopped to help the 84-year-old cross guard. The boys ran home to alert their parents. Brock called 911 and Jacob brought back a Gatorade. All three boys returned to the intersection and stayed with Vance until the ambulance arrived.
I tell you what, there's a lot of good kids in the world.
Vance was having complications from an infection, but it didn't keep him away for long.
Okay.
That very next week, Vance was back at his intersection, monitoring traffic signals and taking care of his kids. A commitment Vance vows to keep for years to come.
It's a very important job, Vance. Vance says now he's feeling just fine, and the boys were recognized by the school board for their heroic actions.